Check the map, see if you've unlocked this location.
Okay.
Oh.
Nope, I haven't. I mean, that's pretty damn good.
That's tasty. I want Joey's fucking night vision goggles. I'm never gonna use them.
Yeah, they're pretty shit. No, I haven't been where you are right now. I've been like around the outside of it, which is kind of winding,
Let's
but
do this then, boys.
claw hammer, calipers. Claw hammer will save so much fucking time.
Maybe a beefy claw hammer as well with my
It's kind of
loot
shit.
percentage.
Forged steel. I can repair the pickaxe with that.
True.
Sweet.
So when that time again, I've got to choose between
Right and wrong.
shit I want to keep them, shit I should throw away.
Oh dear, we have a lot of water. Like, more water than what anyone could ever use.
However, we would complain had we not had any at all.
Yeah. True that. On, claw hammer.
I'm reading everything as literally as fast as I can.
Just holding five feathers out in your hand.
Yeah, I think that.
This is where they're gonna be if they're gonna be
Is.
anywhere. Why are you carrying around those token things? Like, we're never gonna use them.
I know, but like, I wasn't.
So.
It might be useful one day.
Claw hammer. Oh, I have the other part of the mail gun, I think.
Ooh. Alright, goodbye.
You got them?
Yeah.
Peace. The nail guns are good because we can make nails really easily once we have a forge.
Yeah, I was hiding.
Don't break into all of this. You can just search it.
Oh,
Claw hammer! Yes!
an
Oh.
iron shovel and an iron cotton hoe.
Thank the Lord.
We don't need first aid kits, and I'm sure we can get by without 2 cans of miso.
Okay, but yeah, you're keeping rotten sandwiches over first aid kits.
We have a lot of them, and the sandwiches are actually really good. I don't think it's so fantastic. Well, the good thing is we have a claw hammer now.
I always need two, or a schematic for them.
Can be also useful.
Yeah, an anvil. I think our anvils are used for making a forge, aren't they?
Yes. Oh shit, yeah, it's the thing we sure to find before.
Sweet, grab them.
Fuck, what now you're
We
done.
don't need that spade. You got two of them, so you can drop one if you need to. You
I'm
can
sure
drop the
draw the feathers,
feathers,
yeah.
yeah. Sweet. Good job. There's a back room as well, no?
Yeah, then I go into the back room as well, because you never know.
Hopefully just a claw hammer. You really don't need to take water at this
Yeah, but
stage.
I didn't. I took the pussy juice.
Booty sweat.
Yeah.
Got like 90 water, clean water as well. It's just good to go.
I had to check the toilet something like one time that like, I checked the toilet and there was a pistol in it.
I've got like three pistols now, though.
I don't like something better than a pistol in it.
Two pistols.
Exactly.
You sign it. Tired.
No? Got there.
Hey, I'm not tall. I don't need to wear my archer anymore because you're kind of taking that over.
I'm working on scavenging right now.
Anyway, you're choosing
Oh,
archer over guns,
yeah.
aren't you? So there's no real point in me upgrading it. Already got one archer in family.
I see more boxes. I see at least two more boxes.
Sweet. We've got the claw hammer, and
Yeah, that's what matters.
it's like calipers now would be the next best thing.
Yes. Or another claw hammer.
Oh yeah, claw hammers are just beautiful. Claw hammers are like they're the Mercy Maid of this game.
I lagged out for a second. I thought I was going to kick him from the game. I nearly cried. Oh my god, look.
Oh, please, daddy. Is it safe in the corner as well?
Oh, thank you, Jesus.
Ooh. What the fuck is that?
Nail gun parts.
Did you already have nail gun parts? If so, just like disregard the other ones. Oh no, I have the nail gun parts.
I have a nail gun receiver. Do we need two anvils?
No. You don't have to take those if you don't need them.
They might be high level nails.
Ouch.
They might be
mine's level X. Yeah. Yeah, not really useful. Make mines out of the hubcaps, but we already have a trench, so.
I'd say it's a little bit overkill.
Maybe it's step backwards. Hey, that's very good. They're super rare.
Back.
Get rid of the dumbass map.
I need that.
Get rid of the bullet casings.
Yeah, we really don't need them.
What do you need the map for?
I'm gonna try them. Mallet? Iron sledgehammer.
That might be good for excavating these fucking rocks. Anything to make the mining portion of this game a little easier is fine with me.
I've still got a fat safe to get in here.
I mean, I broke into one of those safes in fucking the gun shop and had 74 paper in it, so.
I don't have one nail gun.
Really?
Yeah. I need rid of the nail gun parts now.
Yeah, for the half.
I want another hoe as well, but I don't really need that.
Sorry, dude, Chris.
In before auger.
I mean, that'd be pretty sweet.
Chainsaw parts.
Even better speed.
Chainsaw parts is a good guy.
Yeah, it's pretty damn good.
I love this fucking flashlight, just to be fine with them.
Yeah, you're wrong. I should put a flashlight on that in the rifle. Is that all the crates raided?
Yes.
I mean, that Todd and Die kit's really fucking good.
What's it for?
I don't know, it sounds really fucking good. Alright.
Yeah, of course I am. Bring this bastard safe down and we're good to go.
Yeah, it's 7:30 now, remember?
Yeah, that's fine.
Just seeing him.
I don't want to risk breaking the floor hammer.
And what does it take to repair it?
49.
Probably not then. Not when that'll speed up the whole building process by like tenfold.
Yeah.
An efficient cycle.
The skill in construction is now level 19. I'm hungry as fuck.
In game, you got 6 blueberry pies. Eat all the blueberry pies so I can make a eat all the pies joke.
No.
Don't tell me the one thing you don't have is water.
It is.
My god.
I passed on picking that up earlier.
Oh, don't drink the booty juice!
Booty juice. Booty juice.
You feel like crushing your enemies! You're like plus fucking, you're like a running thing now.
I don't know what that's about, hold on.
You run twice as fast.
Mega crush.
You got the booty juice in you, so you got extra stamina.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
It has electrolytes.
Because my stamina's not going to decrease for like 3 minutes.
Mine doesn't really decrease anymore. So I'm still grading Sexual Tyrannosaurus, it's kind of like not drop below 90.
That's pretty good.
The sexual Tyrannosaurus.
After scavenging, I tend to go for sexual Tyrannosaurus and then archery.
Don't underestimate the sexual Tyrannosaurus.
It's a really good trait to have.
Yeah.
Alright, we're almost halfway, boys. In before paper.
In before. Do we have a second torch? We do, sweet.
Alright, good one, but we have a torch.
I don't know. Oh, wait, no, this is the one I'm going. Fuck. Good thing I have schematics for both the guns I found. Sweet. That looks so fucking stupid, but well. Okay. It is 8:30, by the way.
That's okay, I'm nearly done. Come on, little safe. Open up.
I could have found like a fucking 3 augers, 2 miniguns, the end of the game secret code.